Hi, I'm Beth Spencer. I'm the program manager for South Carolina Maritime Foundation, and we own this beautiful boat, the Spirit of South Carolina. My job with the Spirit is to do the educational programs. We do a wide variety of educational programs, from day sails with 5th to 8th grade students, all the way to an 18-day trip that'll take us to Bermuda and Boston with high school students this summer. On board, the educational programs can go anywhere from focusing on marine science and history to leadership and team building. And the Spirit ends up being a really great tool for teaching that because everything that we do on board requires working together and people having the opportunity to be a leader and also the opportunity to be a good follower. When they're on board, students participate in all aspects of the shipboard life. So on an overnight program, they do everything from washing dishes to steering and navigating at night. On the day sails, we tend to focus more closely with South Carolina state standards. All of the classes we do on those day sails are correlated directly to the standards so that teachers can afford to miss a day in the classroom. We do everything from plankton studies and water quality testing to talking about the first shots of the Civil War while we sail by Fort Sumter in Charleston Harbor. We can do our day sail programs here in South Carolina in Charleston, Georgetown, and also the Beaufort area, so that schools don't have to always travel directly to Charleston to participate in our programs.
My name is Ben Hall. I'm the captain of the Spirit of South Carolina. We are an education vessel for the students of the state. It's a 140-foot long vessel, traditionally rigged. The vessel was launched in March 2007, and since then we've had over 5,000 students on board. We do a variety of programs, anything from day sails with middle school students, where they help us sail the boat. They also break up into groups and take classes on board. We also do some high school voyaging programs where a group of 21 students will come out and we'll do a multi-day trip sailing offshore through the night, going to different ports, and the students are broken up into watches and they work alongside the crew operating the vessel. Yeah, my job as captain is make sure the vessel is being operated safely, that the education programs are effective. It's a great job. Been lucky to sail with lots of really good crew on this boat, make my job almost easy. Spirit of South Carolina has been as far north as Maine. We've been out to Bermuda, and we took a group of students down to the Dominican Republic for a water missions international trip. And so that's kind of defines the range of the boat. We recently went to North Carolina on one of our high school trips, officially making that the last state on the East Coast that we've been to. So we've been able to go to every single state on the East Coast of the U.S. Most of our time is spent in coastal South Carolina, serving the middle school students of the state.